And we continue on the fire beat with a second fire that has burned a business and closed road.
This is in the 3700 block of Marysville Boulevard near Roseville Road.
KCRA's Mike Teselle live covering those developments from Marysville Boulevard. Good morning, Mike.
And still an active scene. In fact, let me show you right now. Right here, you can see fire investigators and crews still inside this building, which is right off of Marysville Boulevard. We're on the backside of this building, which is on Willow Street. If you're coming through this area, Willow Street partially blocked by fire engines. Marysville Boulevard finally clear. But hours after this fire, investigators still trying to figure out what sparked it. Now, take a look. This was the scene about 4:30 this morning as crews quickly, two-alarm fire as crews raced to quickly knock down these flames. The building in question is a bar that was being remodeled. We were told initially that it was a vacant building. However, fire officials say it's possible it was still a working bar. Either way, it was being remodeled when this fire broke out. And given the time of day and the type of building we're talking about, fire officials say this fire may be suspicious. Does it seem suspicious?
You know what? Every fire is suspicious. We do have the investigator here. But, I mean, the age of the building, this used to be a little knick-knack store when I was out here as a kid. So it's been around for a long time. And it's older construction, so we never know what it is until they actually investigate.
And back here live, that is the fire investigator right there who has been out here all morning long trying to figure out exactly what sparked this fire. Those crews still digging through some of the ash inside that fire. But we're told he could be out here for quite some time yet as he's still trying to figure out what caused this building to catch on fire so early in the morning. Live in North Sacramento, Mike Teselle, KCRA 3 reports.